campaign trail has made its way around the nation, and today the Clinton campaign has made its way to the University of Findlay. Today we welcome the 42nd President of the United States, Bill Clinton, to Croy Gymnasium as he rallies for his wife and Senator of New York, Hillary Rodham Clinton. On Tuesday, March 4th, Republicans, Democrats, and Independents alike will make their way to the polls to cast their vote for their party's presidential candidate. Yes, voting does take place over spring break, but what a better time and opportunity to be able to do this. Many of you will be at home enjoying break. Well, take a time out and be proactive. Get involved in your local, state, and national elections. We are living in the greatest country on earth, where we have a voice, a say, an opinion on what we feel this country needs. As college students, we make a difference and rally together to influence American politics. Taking action today brings changes for tomorrow. So remember, get out there and voice how you feel on March 4th as well as November 4th. With this being said, it is my privilege to introduce fellow students Carol Wilkinson, a sophomore musical theater major from Loveland, Ohio, and Tim Moon, a junior business and public relations major from Dayton, Ohio, who will be singing the national anthem.
And President Bill Clinton.
Democrats organization here at the University of Findlay, and I'd like to welcome President Bill Clinton.
Thank you. Good morning. Thank you, Eric. I want to thank the college and young Democrats for all the work they've been doing for Hillary. I want to thank the Findlay High School Steel Drum Band for being here. I'd like to thank Dr. Freed and all the people from the University of Findlay who've made me feel welcome here. And I thank the veterans who've come out. We've got a lot of Hillary's veteran supporters in the audience, and they ought to be here in the flag city of America. I also like to say how very glad I am to be here for a number of reasons. I have followed with great interest this challenges the community has faced over the flood.
Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me.